here it is, your masterpiece. You can frame it and hang on the walls of your home or office. It will be a perfect gift for your dear ones. Hello everyone, welcome to Color Goose Designs. As promised, I am back with another tutorial in Tribal Art series. In this session, I am sharing how to make a tree in Gond art. I am doing a Tribal Art tutorial series in which I will be sharing how to make beautiful Gond paintings, Madhubani paintings and Varli paintings, which you can make yourself and use as home decor. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get notification of all the upcoming art tutorials. You can also follow me on my Instagram and Facebook pages where I keep on posting my new paintings and updates on my upcoming art workshops. In this session, I am sharing how to make a tree in Gond art. Godi tribe call these tree paintings as tree of life. Want to know why? Well, watch the video and you will get the answer. This video is going to be very informative, so don't skip and watch the full video. Now let's begin with our session. I am using 140 GSM A4 size artist drawing book. The list of the material and also the links from where you can buy the material is given in the description box. First, let's start making a tree. You can either draw or trace the design. If you want to trace the design, then you can download the design which you can see on the screen from my website colorgoose.com. I am making the tree with lots of branches, with some turns and twists. A lot of branches will give volume to the tree. I am dividing the branches in sections. You can use double lines or single lines to divide the sections. Now this is very important in Gond paintings. These sections are colored in different shades and patterns are drawn inside these sections. Gond painting is practiced by the largest tribe of India, that is Gondi tribe. It is a very famous tribal art form of India. It is practiced mainly in Madhya Pradesh and in some parts of Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh and Orissa. Here I am using camel poster colors. Like other tribal art forms, in Gond paintings also natural colors are used, which are obtained from flowers, sand and leaves. Nowadays, Gond paintings are done on every possible medium, like canvas, paper, fabrics, pots and different types of colors are used. Gond paintings take inspiration from nature. The motifs are mainly birds, animals and plants. Gondi tribe worship tree because they believe that every part of the tree, their leaves, flowers, fruits, trunk, roots are used by human beings and animals. They worship tree as life givers, that's why they call it tree of life. Here I am mixing white color to make a lighter shade of brown. The coloring part is completed. Now we will draw different patterns on the sections. This is my favorite part. It takes the painting to a next level. Here I am making dashed line patterns on the lighter shade. It's totally up to you which color or pattern you want to use where. the dots and dashes used in the painting add movement to the flat paper and the images. Gondi tribe worship tree because they believe that every part of the tree, their leaves, flowers, fruits, trunk, roots are used by human beings and animals. They worship tree as life givers. That's why they call it as tree of life. Gondi people believe that looking at a good image brings good luck. Here I am using three different types of patterns. You can see some close-ups of the paintings on my blog also. Link is given in the description box. Here it is, your masterpiece. You can frame it and hang on the walls of your home or office. It will be a perfect gift for your dear ones. Now the giveaway question. I have asked a question in the beginning. The answer is in the video itself. So, write the answer in the comment section. The best comment will win a beautiful Tree of Life coloring page. Don't forget to write your email ID with your answer. You will receive a PDF file in your inbox which you can download, print and color. You can also frame it and use as a wall painting. If you are trying this painting, then don't forget to share it with me on my Instagram and Facebook pages. You can use the tag Color Goose Designs so that I can easily find your post. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. I will be back with another tutorial. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.